decided to crawl. He arrived unexpected and quite uninvited.
Straight through the dining room wall!
My goodness, said the controller. Why didn't you knock on the door?
This won't do at all. Just look at my wall and my breakfast on the floor.
He is a splendid fellow, but he really is quite vain.
What's that moving in the corner? What's that shadow on the wall?
Don't be afraid, don't be scared. It really is nothing at all.
But I saw something in the corner. A shadow crossed the wall.
It's just your imagination.
Look, it's just the wise old owl.
Never, never, never give up.
Thank you. love doing, we like to do it well.
So dolls always busy with jobs that must be done. Being really useful, it's not just work, it's fun. Hard work can be dirty with coal and dust and grime, but if we choose to work or play, we choose to work each time. Old friends, new friends, real friends, true friends, we're so glad to be. Work friends, play friends, night and day friends, one friendly family. Old friends, new friends, real friends, true friends, we're so glad to be.
Down.
That's where they like to be. Everybody likes to have a little space, somewhere they can be alone. Everybody needs to have their favorite place, and there's no place quite like home. Let's sing about Harold, our friend in the air. Up in the clouds he can see everywhere, patrolling the island, an eye in the sky, a friend to all engines, and so that is why.
Rosie, you don't see so much, so don't forget her name.
There's Dennis working in the yard,
and Molly may be met.
Our new friends on the island, here one scene you won't forget. What makes an engine happy? What makes an engine sad? It all depends what's happened and the type of day you've had. What makes an engine happy? Won't make an engine sad. So many things can make
not second, third or fourth. Crystals pumping wildly, boilers fit to burst. There's something really special for the engine who comes first.
Emily and Gordon take fallen trees and rocks. James and Edward bringing stone while Henry's at the docks. And Toby drops a workman to work with Jack and Nat.
When Percy drops supplies, no time to rest at Titmouth. Jobs for plenty, 5, 10, 20 jobs for everyone. Jobs galore and still there's more jobs that must be done. Train it, crane it, you name it, then we all can say the time the time forgot will shine like new on so door day. Where, oh, where is Thomas? Where has Thomas gone? Perhaps he's playing hide and seek or something's really wrong. Sir Topham Hatt has spoken.
Thomas must be found.
So everyone is searching every inch of Sodor ground. So everyone is searching every inch of Sodor ground. Thomas!
He's the cheeky one.
James!
His fame but lots of fun.
Percy!
Pulls a mail on time.
Gordon!
Thunders down the line.
Emily!
Really knows her stuff.
Henry!
Toots and Edward puffs.
Stanley!
He's the new one there.
Jumping on your way.
So sing along.
So sing. engine's coming. Round and quick, round the bed shake. Hear the engine's coming.
Shout out, Tom.
Everybody stop, everybody wait. Hear the engine's coming.
Grinding and growling and funnels pop. Got to work harder, shift that slate. Got to go faster, can't be late. Here we come up the hill. There we go. Engines decide to tell a friend about the little green engine from start to very end. So Thomas wants to be useful, give Luke a helping hand to find that old yellow engine and get the answer if he can. Let's start cranking. Really useful, good friends. Work together to the end. But the best of friends that you're gonna see are Thomas and Percy, blue and green. Thomas and Percy, best friends you'll see. Thomas and Percy, best friends you'll see. Thomas and
What's that just around the corner? Something in the rocks and trees. slowly, slowly getting closer, makes you want to puff and wheeze. Monsters everywhere, hiding in the trees, just behind the rocks, blowing in the breeze. Monsters everywhere, doing as they please, they try to scare you.
When I'm with you, we rock and we roll. You make me happy, you make me bold. Nothing is hard, cause I'm feeling safe. This is our song, our tale on the brave. When I'm with you, we rock and we roll. You make me happy, you make me bold. Nothing is hard, cause I'm feeling safe. This is our song, our tale of the brave. When I'm with you,
you can be scared and still be brave. You can be a hero every day. Woo! You can be scared and still be brave. You can be a hero. Hooray!
Christmas bells chime. It's Christmas time, all down the line. And children's spirits climb because it's Christmas time. It's Christmas time, all down the line. Train whistles blow as all the Christmas bells chime.
A really useful engine, you know. All the other engines, they'll tell you so. He huffs and puffs and whistles, rushing to and fro. He's the really useful engine we adore. He's the one, he's the one. He's the really useful engine that we adore. He's the one, he's the number one, Thomas the Tank Engine.
Thomas pulls the trucks along the line. He's happy and he thinks it's going fine. The trucks all start to moan, they rattle and they groan. Look at Thomas, watch out Thomas, that's a warning sign. Because those trucks and trucks will get the engines every time. Chugs and chugs will run the engines off the line. They push them here, push them there until they go too fast. Then they push them once again, laughing while they crash.
There's two, there's four, there's six, there's eight. Shunting trucks and hauling freight. Red and green and brown and blue. They're the really useful crew. All with different roles to play. Around in the sheds or far away.
Cards, ribbons, and pies too. Thomas moving fast with a smile on his face. Yeah. Getting everybody to their favorite place. Festive decorations. Oh. The merry at the station.
We have the station.
The bells are all ringing. Carolers will be singing.
Let's go. Thomas can take us there. Whistles blow, let's be on our way. let's go. The weather's so fine,
fine, fine, fine, fine.
We'll go on a great adventure today. Let's go on a great adventure today.
Engines, get ready for the right side.
Everything is green, smiles everywhere. What a lovely scene. I'll tell you what you should do. Jump aboard and you too will see. Spring is everywhere. Spring is everywhere. Spring is everywhere. Woo!
Down by the docks, that is the place to be. Down by the docks, the gateway to the sea.
Too. We got trucks to pull, so make them extra full. I've never known a job that I couldn't do.
With a bit of help from me, maybe.
We need our friends nearby us
every day,
so they can help and guide us
everywhere.
And we know there's a place they will stay,
yeah, yeah,
forever beside us. Well, there's nothing that I couldn't do when I'm steaming along next to you. We make a team together.
One, two, three.
We go full steam together.
Him, you, me.
We roll along together all the way.
So time is took the engine to the Earl of Sordor. He hopes he knows what to do. Glyn wished he was really useful like the olden days. He hoped it would come true. They took Glyn down to the steamworks and gave him a new coat of paint. They fixed him up to look like brand new, and now there's so many useful things.
Skeletons, ghosts, pirates too. Let's dress up, so fun to do. The station's such a spooky scene. Blow your whistles, it's Halloween. Skeletons, ghosts, pirates too. Let's dress up, so fun to do. It'll be such a spooky scene. Blow your whistles, it's Halloween. Blow your whistles, it's Halloween.
It's gonna be special, it's gonna be great. Off to the mainland without coaches or freight.
Please, sir, I beg you, you can't tell me no.
Will you, won't you take me to the railway show?
Fast engines,
long engines,
tough engines, strong engines.
Everyone who's any engine's eager to go.
I'm not going anywhere.
Will you, won't you take us to the railway show?
All I want is a bit of redefining. A slinky, slicker, swifter coat that's smooth and shining. To get the speed I really need.
You
wonder who was passing through.
Whoosh!
You won't believe it's even true.
Whoosh!
But all you see of me will be a shiny streak of racing blue.
Some would probably say I'm only up to my old tricks, but I'd say I'm a problem solver looking for a nice quick fix. I'm full of surprises, they ought to say of me. I bring some razzle dazzle to the rail. I'm full of surprises, as you can plainly see. I'm trusting my surprises to prevail. I hope this time being surprising doesn't fail.
You can only be you. There's nothing else you can possibly do. It's plain to me that you're trying too hard, so instead just be who you are.
I don't wanna be me.
You wish you could be faster, bigger, stronger. You wish you could have more than six more wheels. You think if you were just a little longer, you'd have more railway shows.
Your boiling could blow up!
Oh, Thomas, will you stop your whining? There's no other engine I won't be outshining. Too late! I've got a date! Streamlining! Whoosh! The shooting star is coming through! Whoosh! Give up, there's nothing you can do! Whoosh! Cause all you'll ever see of me will be a shining streak of racing blue! My clouds today all have a silver lining. I'll see my bossy brother get some undermining. Cause I'm the cream, the best in steam, streamlining!
You are clever! Sometimes.
I can only be me. There's nothing else I can possibly be. And now I'm happy, I am who I am. I'll be the best me that I can.
You don't need to be faster, bigger, stronger. You don't need more than six more wheels.
I don't need to be taller or be longer. Being me now has its own appeal.
He's full of surprises, just like he'll always be. He brings some razzle dazzle to the rail. He's full of surprises, as you can plainly see. He's trusting his surprises to prevail. He hopes his time being surprising doesn't fail. They used to call him devious, because he had a bit of previous. But please, you must believe us, he's not that bad. Well, maybe just a tad.
Somebody has to be the favorite, the one that everybody wants to see.
James!
Somebody has to be better than the rest. Somebody has to be so good that they're the best. Somebody has to be the favorite. Somebody has to be me.
Thomas? Who's Thomas? I've never heard of Thomas.
No, me, I know!
You're me.
That's true, I'm talking to myself. Now, Thomas, little Thomas, you say that's what your name is, but I still don't know who you are, so tell me something else.
I'm Thomas, I'm a tank engine, and some would say I'm cheeky, and maybe I am cheeky cause I took these trucks from James. But I was stuck on Sodor, where it's the same old railway, so I took them to the mainland, which I thought would make a change.
He's lost, he'll have to tell his boss. If we don't get a move on this, or top them, we'll be cross.
This is the hottest place in town.
Woo!
No other like it anywhere around. You'll be a king and you'll wear a crown.
I say.
What we're trying to say is that we hope you'll stay. This is the place you can shine like gold. Our jobs are cool, but we're never cold. We really think you could fit the mold.
You'll be part of the team, you'll be living the dream.
This is the hottest place in town.
All I wanna do is go back to Sodor. All I wanna do is get back to my friends. I don't wanna be stuck here forever and always in this hot house where work never ends. I wanted adventure, I wanted to roam, I wanted new places, but now I want home. I mean it, I have to go home. So lock up your gates with your skeleton key. You can't make me stay where I don't wanna be. It's not right, it's not fair. This is no place for me.
Invisibility on!
I'm invisible, or can't you see? Who said that? You ask, it's only me. You look surprised, but have no fear. It's just a little trick to make myself disappear.
Nobody has to be the favorite.
Everybody can help.
It's not a competition in the end.
Everybody join in.
It doesn't matter if you prove that you're the best.
Everybody can win.
But what will happen when you put your friendship to the test?
No, never mind about who is the favorite.
Set friendship in motion.
Let's set friendship in motion. Let's set friendship in motion. Come, set friendship in motion.
He could have bust into some buffet
or drop down into a mine
or rolled into the ocean cause he passed a danger sign.
He could be stuck inside a tunnel with no steam to move at all,
or crashed into a station master's house
right through a wall.
He could have strayed into a woodland on a track that's overgrown,
or found a secret tunnel to some island that's unknown.
That doesn't make any sense. How could there be an island around here that's unknown?
What if it was always covered in mist?
Oh, that sounds very mysterious.
Beautiful sky, don't let the world pass you by. Slice of muffin, yaku pizza, where we're now.
Go to sleep.
Ulale, enla, ulale,
go to sleep.
Ulale.
Close your eyes.
Enna, ulale.
Go to sleep.
Ulale. Enna, ulale.
We're in a hurry.
Ulale.
But don't you worry.
Ulale.
Go to sleep.
Ulale. Enna, ulale.
We're in a hurry.
Ulale.
But don't you worry.
Ulale.
Go to sleep.
Ulale. Enna, ulale.
To help you too. Let's stick together, we are stronger as two. Let's stick together, that's what good friends do.
We're friends,
somos los mejores amigos.
We're friends,
sin mover amigos.
We're friends,
y salir a la son amigos.
We're friends,
nothing I have to say, seremos amigos.
We're friends.
Hello, where are you going?
Wherever I want to, mate. I'm a free spirit. I follow the sun.
Give me my Independence Day. Oh, no one in my face or in my way. When it's time for me to fly, don't expect a long goodbye. No,
if I'm so. You so far away. I'm sorry.
Yes, it is. Thomas? India? Back to Sodor? Thank you!
To learn Italian and archaeology, but then working with Gina showed his curiosity. So she told him a tale of an engine who famously got lost in a mine. But I tell you, it is fine, that lost engine was little old me.
Crew, we didn't discover
will go on forever. There's nothing standing in our way. No, not today. No, not today. There's nothing in our way. No, not today. And we won't stop.
Celebration at every station. There's a party train. Let's have a good time. It's not too late to join the party train. It's filled with fun and joy and laughter. So jump aboard, hop on the party train. There's a celebration.